Martian North Pole. Although small quantities exist as water vapor.
Mechanical components detected.
Agent, have Isaac scan the parts.
Requesting backup.
Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile
deploying
construction.
They must be using a casing from the museum's collection. If they got rigged with a warhead and some means of propulsion, they wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a settlement.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used.
Database match indicates designation LMR-90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Target is nearby. target agent.
Looks like you earned yourself another bounty. Well done.